What's up, Backlash? This is Yoko, and welcome to Kingdom Hearts 1, or Final Mix. The reason I'm doing this is because Kingdom Hearts 3 is coming out this year, probably the end of spring. So we're coming, only coming at the end, to be honest. So I'm doing this to Dream Drop Distance and the Organization 13 one. So let's get to it, boyo. Beginner. Auto. On manual, probably. On. Yeah. New game, boyo! Square Enix. Kingdom Hearts. Wakey wakey time.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Weird thoughts, eh? Not gay thoughts, are they?
Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Get some techno, boys. Techno! Yeah, banging beats, dude. Now, right, that's a weird way to end it on. Oh, so much to do, so little time. Take your time, don't be afraid. You know there's no little time, but there's a lot of time. I make no sense, you know. The door is still shut. I sound like Lemon Nimoy. Now step forward, can you do it? Yeah, I know what I'm doing. I've played it before. One of my favourite franchises. Power, sleep, to angel. We give it to... what did I say? We'll give you strength. Choose well, youngling. Well, see, I'm going to go for strength, so I want to be attacking quicker. The power of the warrior. Invincible courage. I've saw the terrible destruction. Do I sound like Never Need More Steel? I don't know. Yes. Yeah. Saying he died though, but he could say him, and other villains. as well as a Spocky, good old Spocks. Magic. Do you have the Cine Magic? Apart from Skyrim, has anyone got magic there? Yes. And go, can begin. You're going up the power of the mystic. It's just the form you choose. Yes. Oh, earthquake! Earthquake! What the hell happened there, boy? We're on Cinderella, Ella. And my Cinderella, gain the power to fight. To attack. Let's attack them. Shadows are gonna come, aren't they? Alright, you got it. Use the power to protect yourselves. The green gauge displays the hit points or HP or health. If on that HP, you'll be taken to the continue screen. Yeah, I know about that, thank you. Oh, he's got some big feet. Means about his shoe size, huh? Got a big dick. Courtesy of black.com. Not that I've been paid by them. Lucky though. It'd be hilarious. You gain experience by defeating enemies. That's up to now. Yes. What do you know about the hiss anyway? Defeat the hunters. Behind you, he's gonna rape ya! Run, Sora! Oh yeah, boy! Ow. That's gotta hurt! Ow. I must have black.com, it really meant black.com. What? Nothing. Don't worry, nothing's there to harm you. Not feeling wet yet? Nope, Galen. This is a field icon, apart from every special commander, yeah, no. I know. We're reading all this, don't I? Gotta read it all. Oh, it's a big chest. Got a lot of big chests. I love big chests. What do I get? Absolutely nothing then, Galen. Yes, we've got last crates. Push them all. Gotta push them. Also smash them. Yeah! Got a potion, hooray! I think I know what I'm doing, don't worry. Oh, back to the door again. It's like a really stupid toy, wasn't it? First, tell me about your boy, about yourself. Yep, Galen. What you do here is, if you choose any of them, your spins will go slower, quicker, or normal. So, let's choose them, shall we? Be a number one. I'll choose it to go quicker, actually. Getting old, yeah, getting old. And you? Waka, who half used to be dead. To see rare sights, to broaden my horizons. And the other one that I said there, I don't know. You want to be number one, you're afraid of getting old, you want to see rare sights. I wanna see rare sights. The adventure begins at dawn. As long as the sun is shining, your journey should be a pleasant one. That sounds good. Should be pleasant anyway. The day you open the door is very far off and very near. That makes no sense, dude. Makes no sense. Time to kick ass and chew bubblegum and all that bubblegum. Yep, know about that. More heartless, probably. Yep, there he is. Come on, you old shadow, buddy. Here, buddy. Come here, buddy. That's a whole lot of them. Ow. Ow, the owl there. Strength. Yeah, strength. Is that all of them? That's good then. Yeah, if it's a save point, we know that. All these tutorial stuff when you want to get into the game, eh? Let's save, shall we? Let's go up here! Why you face dark side? Not the dark side from Cop DC Universe side, the dark side from this. You know, Star Wars vs. Darkseid would rather be all good at it, but then the fictional battle on my channel, soon enough. We'll see. Let's go fight him. And be victorious, I guess. Yes, we will fight the game. You'll die! The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes. Holy shit, did you... The black guy, and he's got big feet too. Joke ones yourself there. You have huge feet, means huge dick, and he's black. Go to your black.com. Let's go then, boy. I got all day. Yeah. There goes your sword. He's still alive somehow. But don't be scared. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. We are penis! Nope, the pencil. Nope, keyblade. So don't forget. Don't forget what? You are the one who will open the door. Do 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 do. Come on, wakey wakey, Sora.
Whoa!
Got waken by jailbait. I think he's legal now, see?
Give me a break. No hate upon a dead. Sorry, you lazy illegal. Bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
Yes, it's picking up me.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe.
That's some references
there,
so
what? Are you dreaming? It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What
was it a dream or was it not?
So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
Well, it was on a bastion before we got changed over and taken over by Heartless.
Nothing at all?
It used to be Raiden Garden. It's such a nice place.
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But
you sure you're happy?
I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too.
Although, you will at the end of the game, so you will.
I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey!
Kingdom Hearts 3, that's what we're waiting
aren't
for.
Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft.
And you just killed Saul when I got well done, Riku.
You're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Really? We have to race each other?
Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Go! What are you laughing at with me, Carl? That was odd. Kingdom Hearts Final Mix was originally available in Japan, but now available everywhere, I think. Apart from North Korea. And probably some other countries like Cuba. Destiny Island. Two dogs, one cloth, one life. We're getting very good. Let's get them then, boy. There's one log there. Let's say it's Waka. Hello, Waka. Hang on,
hey,
Waka.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Hey, what's happening, man? You also smoke weed, man, yeah? Hey, let's play. I'll whack you up, Waka. I'm gonna whack you up. Save the miss there, bud. Ow. Come on. Come on. Ooh, why is that? Come on. What the hell was that? Don't run away, will ya? I cannot see. I cannot see through that. Wow, okay. Garlem, that's how you do it in my neighborhood.
Man, that really hurt.
Now for selfie, I'm gonna wreck you up. I mean, I'm gonna smash you up. I'm gonna screw you. I mean, I'm gonna kill you. Never mind.
Ah, the breeze feels great.
Oh, you feel my breeze? Wanna duel, honey?
Okay, don't hold back. Yeah.
Okay, get hit by a skipping rope, okay then. Come on, Selfie, I'm smashing you. I'm smashing you real hard. Well, you're useless.
Oh, I can't believe
super
I
super useless. Where were we? Up here, I guess. And the rope over here. there's a right. Hey you, I'll fight you, Titus. You know, supposed to be dead. But Orion comes back in the second game, so that makes sense. You asked for it, Titus. Let's go. I'll treat you like your father, did ya? Treat you like your daddy. Me and your daddy spanked you because you're a bit of a bitch back then. Treat you like Jeff, did ya? There we go, boy. Ow. Ow, that was ow there. Got him. He didn't laugh on, mate.
Oh man, I'm really off today.
Are you now? Not too bad. Cross up here, mate. Cross, yay! Now for the final log. Which is over there, we're gonna find Riku several times anyway. Damn it! Hey Riku, I'm gonna smash you up. What about that though? Okay, you on, boy! Ready or not, here I come!
Come
on, Miku. Don't
tell me you're giving up
on. Come on. It's not hard bashing yet, when you probably get harder. Ow. Come on, tell me, dude. Come on, come on, disappear, disappear.
Come on.
Come on.
Still don't got it.
You're jumping all over the place.
My turn.
Come on.
Come on. My turn.
Strength up. That's how you do it in the hood. Yeah, score 1-1. Guess what, we're going to do it again. Probably about 5 times. 5 times world champion. Or WCW champion, as you said it. Ow, come on. Come on, Miku. Come on.
It's my turn. Just don't tell me you're giving up already.
Well, you, because you're moving away.
It's my turn.
Stop bouncing around like a monkey.
Come on. Come on.
Got him. Again. Yeah, 2-0. Another time. What state is anyway? That's a lot. Get on, boy. Are you on up? Here I come. Again.
Come on.
Disappear.
My turn.
Come on.
Come on.
I'm bouncing on the tree. Got him again. Got him, got him, That's 3-4. No, 3-0, really. 2 more times. 3 more times, actually. Ready or not? Again. Ow. Ow. Come on, you.
You don't tell me you're giving up already.
Are you? Come on, Miku. I'm not waiting here. Come on. Are you gonna learn me to fall down there? Defense! Yeah! Score! Right. 4 nails, isn't it? Get on now, Riku, because I'm gaining a lot of potions. Come on! Come on, Riku. Come on. Ow.
It's my turn.
Got him again. 5. Yep. 5-0. One more time. Let's stay here. Go on, pal. Ready to go? Yes or not? Come on! I'm giving you a good whack in here with all these potions. Come on! Really? Yeah, that's it now. 6-0, boy. 6-0. I keep gaining potions. That's hilarious. I've had the card now. I think we found everything already. High potions as well. Like, we're getting potions already. Like, that's a lot. Gonna go home and bend Kairi. Wink, wink.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Yeah, where Maleficent and all that are hiding.
We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows?
Who knows?
If we have to,
we'll
pick something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
What would you do?
Well, I haven't really thought about it.
It's we know what you did.
I've always wondered why we're here, on this island.
Because you're born here. If and you're saying all well, apparently. Don't know why.
Why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater.
That seems a bit off there, doesn't it?
So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff.
Same old stuff, so same old story, same
you
old problem, ain't that groovy.
Haven't you?
And what did I say?
Nice to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kari, thanks.
There's a world out there. Well, thanks, so, anyway.
Sora!
Sora, buddy, catch!
You wanted one, didn't you?
Yeah, I wanted a giant star fruit, thank you.
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Well, it looks like they're running there, isn't it? The big ass feet. So maybe intense military music. Oh well. Okie dokie then.
Good morning, Your Majesty.
You know why you need that door over there, like you open it there and you need a little small one, don't you? I think you would have heard the first time we didn't answer back. That was kinda stupid of you, wasn't it? Reaction! Into the camera. Oh yeah, old arcade machine, Donald. What was that? Oh wow, those leaves look like they're really there. Oh, you lazy captain of the guard, wake up, you damn ass. Brother Donald, you just killed him with lightning. You killed him! God damn it!
Hey,
my God!
Donald! Good morning!
We've got a problem, Geeky! But don't tell anyone!
Good morning, laddie!
Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen!
Daisy?
No! It's top secret!
Oh, good morning, ladies!
Come on, top of your dear lassies, eh?
What?
You like some potatoes? Daisy looks angry, he looks like he's smiling. That's random. Oh, jumping out of nowhere, are we? Okay, now maybe we're into here. So I hope you enjoyed this. Don't forget to come on to start this and smash that like button, boys. See you soon. Toodles!